three teenage girls were killed in a crash on Sunrise Drive on Bainbridge Island last night around 9 o'clock. The Kitsap Sun reports that according to the police report, all three were students at Bainbridge High School, and all of them died on the scene after a rollover crash, which was most likely, police say, caused by speed. Two of the girls were just 14 years old. The other one was 16 years old, and you can imagine that community in mourning today.